I won't look straight in the camera. I'll try not to.
Okay. Before we begin, can you give me consent to share this video?
You have my consent.
Wonderful. Okay, first off, what is the red mark on your forehead from?
I was doing some traction that was pulling my head to the left and then my neck to the right.
Great.
Just correcting some issues I've been having.
Did it feel good?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, can you give me some brief history on what brought you to seek chiropractic care?
I'm a musician by trade. I play in symphony orchestras on the string bass. I'm always looking to the left, playing. And I think that's been throwing my neck off a bit. I started dealing with numbness in August, and that was definitely an issue when you're playing on an instrument. And I was also dealing with headaches, which I didn't know was connected to it. But once I started going here, the headaches went away first, and then my numbness has started to go away gradually.
Great. Did you seek any other treatments besides chiropractic care?
No, I was just in a panic for about a month that my hands were going numb, and my sister works in some chiropractic fields in Arizona and suggested that I give this a try.
Great. So the technique we use here is the chiropractic biophysics method.
Mm-hmm.
Can you talk about some of the treatments you go through here that use this?
Yeah, the dinner roll treatments, just the adjustments and that weight system that I've been on. It's been really great. I came in with some skepticism, just knowing that the body moves around from adjustment to adjustment, and I was afraid that my body wouldn't stick around. I found that this is a lot more about creating new habits for the body, and I've really enjoyed the experience. I have a lot less headaches, and my numbness is going away, so yeah.
Dr. Gersten mentioned some exciting news that you received from getting some chiropractic care.
Oh, yeah, I've got a job with the Des Moines Symphony. In September, I was losing to a lot of people that I've never lost to just because I had numb hands. And now I'm actually beating people I've never beat before in auditions. I'm getting more information here. My left hand's actually stronger, so it's actually helping with my playing quite a bit.
That's
amazing. And I don't have to deal with headaches, so I can practice more.
Great. So if anyone had any symptoms like you had, what would you suggest to them?
Getting here as soon as possible. Because it's about creating new habits, and you just got to get on it.
Wonderful. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks so much.